shelter is not a hospital, an infirmary, sanitarium, but also to care for the physical needs of those cast out from the family and society. Not a social welfare office, but be able to provide for the board and lodging, even a hospice care. Care Recovery Shelter is not a Bible college or seminary, but be able to provide spiritual education and counseling. It is not also an employment agency, but be able to provide livelihood opportunities. A place where the dying people are given the chance to recover through God's grace and become useful members of the society where he or she can serve the Lord to the best of her capacity. Caring for someone unacceptable by the society is not a sacrifice. It is love. Loving the unlovable is the ultimate goal of God for us and of us for others. And so this is our mission. And this time...